My name is Anthony Scott. I'm the representative of the Scott family, and we come today with the same dream that Martin had back before his assassination, that not that we be treated any different, but we be treated as equals. And back then, we have made some progress, but there's a lot of progress needs to be made. And we see this by the violence that's happening all across America. And there needs to be changes made in America. And my family's desire throughout this entire thing was that justice be served, and that our family would not have to see another family suffer through the violence that was done to my brother or to our family as a whole. And it continues to happen all over the United States. So it's time for us to lift our voices and be heard. And we must take action so that these things don't happen anymore. And that families don't have to go through the tragedy of seeing their family being taken advantage of by the police or the bad cops. It's all in our bed. And we need them. And some of them are absolutely great, great people. And well needed, and we need to expand on those. But those ones that don't love their job, are not committed to protect and to serve, well, maybe it's time for you to leave that type of job, because those are the ones we desire to have. And if you fit the qualifications, we ask and have that type of mindset, we ask that you go and take that type of job to protect and to serve the people, so that we would have not injustice, but justice done to our for our people and for the country and for our neighbors and for our other people in the United States. And in reflection of all to witness, but with a tremendous thing. And we know that we can't bring them back, but our desire to see that justice is served and that the man who murdered can be put away. And we desire that and we seek that. We know that we will not rest until that is done.